Recon units are crucial to detect infantry positions and machine gun nests, which could hamper our advance. Airborne rifles are the best light infantry Uncle Sam can muster. We should spread them and keep them moving to overrun enemy positions. Airborne engineers equipped with flamethrowers are fearsome in close encounters, while M2 HB 50 caliber machine guns deliver cover fire in open fields. Recon units are crucial to detect infantry positions and machine gun nests, which could hamper our advance. Airborne pathfinders are elite troops and can engage isolated enemies at close range, while two-man recon jeeps and M20 command cars are our cavalry. Their 50 caliber machine guns will pin down the enemy infantry and rout light vehicles. Their mobility allows them to intervene wherever they're needed, but they must be kept out of harm's way. M3 and M5 guns are our only units with long-range anti-tank capability. They must be deployed with a clear line of sight once Audouville is secured to ambush the enemy convoy coming from Saint-Mere-Englise. Bazookas are deadly but can only be used in close-range action. Mortars and howitzers are the answer to our paratroopers being pinned down by an enemy defense position. Shelling or smoking a machine gun is a very efficient way to silence it. Troops ready for deployment, sir. Just give the order to launch the offensive when you're ready.
Carried away, sir.
We're listening.
Any orders?
Let's liberate some ladies. Yes, sir.
Need some extra firepower? Ready to pound them, sir.
Yes, sir.
Move out, men!
Ready to take command, sir.
Do you have a target, sir?
Some extra firepower.
Yes, sir.
Airborne ready, sir.
Sir. Come on, folks. War's over there.
10 degrees up. Fire. Ready to fire. Everybody out!
Ready, sir? Don't wake Jerry.
Sir, yes, sir!
Any orders?
I am listening, sir.
MG, use smoke to cut its line of sight.
Firepower.
secured the objective yet, Major. Keeping the enemy under mortar fire or moving under cover of a smoke screen could ease our progression.
Sir.
Do you have a target, sir?
I'll get you there as soon as possible.
Enemy spotted.
Village secured. We should bring MGs and AT guns to ambush any German reinforcements.
We're rolling. Waiting for fire coordinates.
Waiting for orders.
Where do you want it?
Target, sir.
him a target for the Germans.
Enemy column in sight. We must stop them.
We're paratroopers. We're supposed to be surrounded. Airborne ready, sir. At your orders. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die.
there, sir.
Do you have a target, sir? Adjusting on target. Ready to pound them, sir.
Boobar!
Smash the entire area. Yes, sir.
For God's sake! We need morphine here! Boobar!
Nothing's moving there anymore.
At your orders. Ready to take command, sir. Down.
We are under fire.
Down.
Ready to fire. Smash the entire area.
Open fire.
We are under fire. Direct hit. We're easy target here.
Move fast and clear. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. Move fast and clear. First platoon, easy company.
New orders from Division Major. Time to counterattack and open the way to Saint-Mere-Englise.
Nothing to report.
We are under fire. Fire! Smash him! 10 degrees up. Fire! Artillery headquarters. Ten degrees up. Fire!
time to lose. We must reinforce Colonel Ekman and Saint-Mere-Englise. 9M4A1DD are driving inland with our troops, sir. I don't think we could have done a better job today. It will give us a solid armor corps to support our advance on Saint-Mere-Englise.